Some of these circles are a long way, right out in the middle of fields. This one looks pretty huge. This is the crop circle at Chilhampton, near Devizes in Wiltshire. It's massive, absolutely gigantic. It's the one with the cube in the middle. Just look how thin that part is up there. It's about a foot wide, totally flat. Or totally upright. There's the thicker bits. I noticed all the crop is clockwise again, like Hackpen Hill over here. The way it's swirled, it's just tough to let standing by itself. Even more amazing over here, it's in the middle of this little spot in the middle. Looks like a bundle's been made of it. It's been twisted around. The center one's left standing. Here's the outer edge. Some of it's starting to stand back up again now. I think it's been here about 4 days. There's another one where the center, a few tufts have been left standing by themselves. and it just keeps on going. I'm standing right at the centre at the moment, where these three wide sections come together. The interesting thing is all the crop points inwards, so all three have been made from the outside in. And then there's these really thin sections either side. Look at that. It turns just there. And then goes on all the way down there. Once again, the crop's all pointing clockwise, except for the central bits. What would be really interesting is if whatever makes these started making them with paths from the nearest gate for people to walk along to them. Now that would get people thinking.